I appreciate the opportunity to speak with you today about education in rural America. More specifically, I'd like to talk with you about Appalachia and similar economically distressed regions. Most of you are familiar with the challenges that this region faces. But let me be clear, our problem is not a lack of brain power. We have plenty of brains around. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.